Okay, so it's 10 to 8 on Saturday, and I've got a hot dog and two apple pies for my lunch. I've got a story to tell you about last night as well, because I've got these now. So far, being to the toilet once was difficult. Eating all this McDonald's seems to have constipated me. But I've been on this diet now for, was it 3 days? And I've only been to the toilet once. I starved myself before the diet to detoxify, I suppose, or to clean my system out, so that when I started to go to the toilet whilst on the diet, it would be pure McDonald's toilet. So, and since all I'm eating on this diet is McDonald's, and there's no kind of roughage, I've become quite comfortable. But last night, being Friday night, I went out with some friends and had a few drinks. It was the early hours of this morning. I wasn't very drunk. I hadn't drunk a lot, and I felt the need, the urge to go basically. So I thought best I come home so I could get one of my jars and use the jar. So I was about halfway home when I realised that it was coming on, kind of thing. I needed to go badly, so I started to run, and this just made it worse. And I was clenching my buttocks together to try and stop myself from going. And I thought, okay, I had a bright idea. If I was to urinate, then perhaps that would relieve some of the pressure in my bladder. And I wouldn't need to go number twos, if you like. So I was standing in a rose angle, just around the corner from my house, because I was finding, as I was walking downhill, it was more difficult for some reason to hold my poo in. So I started to urinate in the rose angle, and instantly find that in letting go to urinate, I've let go, basically, and proceeded to shit myself, which wasn't at all nice. So I had to come back here and basically I just went straight into the shower with all my clothes, managed to clean up the mess, and I put all my clothes in the wash today. So I've learned a lesson there, haven't I?